I paint because I like getting beautifully fucked up, and it's great to be in this environment. I feel free. Yeah, I'm a painter of modern life. I'm a painter of modern life. I'm a tramp. My whole life has been like a tramp's life. I've camped through life. No possessions, no material objects. I've just camped through my entire life. So that's given me an existentialist dimension. It's a definitive gaze of the human condition.